Hi, I forgot to film the intro. Hi, my name's Maddie, and in today's video, we will be doing a clean with me, and I want to start off with saying sorry this video is long. I am not very good at editing yet. I plan to get better soon. I know I will. And I'd like to say feel free to fast forward through certain parts. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you at the end. Okay, so I've got some all-purpose cleaner. I'm gonna start by removing everything off. Okay, so I got some all-purpose cleaner. I'm gonna start by moving everything off of this besides the tiki, and I'm gonna spray and wipe down. That's going up because I don't really use it. So I'm gonna start off by spraying. That was quite a bit, but it's okay. I'm just gonna wipe it down. And then I'm gonna get the base and the TV and my Roku. I'm gonna slide it this way. I'm gonna do the same to the other side. Because just a whole bunch of dust came out from underneath the TV. So, let's put this where I want it, making sure that makes sense to have it open by that outlet. Just because that one's a little bit tighter. So I can TP at that angle. Next. We're gonna put this little thing that I made. Set it right here for right now because it's probably gonna be somewhere arranging to make sure I can see it from my bed. We're gonna put together my Harry Potter wand. That's right here, and then my cactus and my was not supposed to happen, but that did. Well, my cactus did that. Yeah, so much for not being cleaned. Next, we're gonna like very carefully like try to load this very awkwardly. Just to be in a better view where I organize my movies. And I'm gonna go do this off camera. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I wiped that down. Next, I'm gonna put this up, which is my wax melt. And it's gotta go right here. So I don't know if we're putting that here. The glue will work, so it's going to be somewhere hanging. I'm going to pull this forward like this. I'm going to put this there. I'm going to plug that in. Then as best as I can, I'm gonna still angle it. I don't know how far back can this go. And angle it like that. I'm gonna turn this on. next, I'm gonna gather up all my scents that I have right here on the floor, and I'm gonna clean that and then put them on there. Okay, now that this area is somewhat done, that's gonna go back downstairs. That goes up somewhere else. Okay, I'm gonna go through this little thing. We're gonna get rid of what needs to be gotten rid of. Let's keep trash, change. And that's just gonna go up here because that's gonna be a different organizing here in a little. Weird trash. Okay, so these are crystals that I have a whole bunch of. My box full of crystals and geodes that I'll probably show in a video. This is going to go down in this box. One, two, because it gets it out of the way, along with these paints. That's down to the downstairs pile, and that goes right there. Old phone. Next area we are going to tackle is my makeup and hair area. So, I'm going to move over. Okay, so I'm not gonna lie, it's a little messier than I would like it. So I'm gonna start off by grabbing my bobby pin jar, and I'm gonna gather up all the bobby pins. Pins, and I'm gonna grab the lid for them, and I'm gonna put the lid on. They're just gonna go on the shelf at the moment because that shelf. Wipe down. Next, I'm gonna gather up all the hair ties. She doesn't seem to be any. That's an earring. I don't know why that's over here. Hair ties. There. And again, I'm just putting them on the shelf because I need to take the shelf down. This not down. I just need to take everything off there. That is what I do. It actually goes in this box. These are press on nails and all the other stuff for them. That's for my comforter for my bed. When I was in a boot, I'm just gonna throw that over there. And trash. Shirts. More trash. That's too. Get my trash. That goes over here, so that's going back on my TV stand. These are also hair products, so that's good. Okay, I'm gonna pull this out because I feel like I found a bobby pin. That's gonna go on here. That's gonna go under here. More bobby pins, makeup, brush, wipes. This goes. Here, I'm just gonna actually stick them on the top. And that's gonna go up there for now. I'm gonna pull everything off the shelf, wipe it down, and reorganize it. And I'll get back to you. Okay, so now that I did that, I'm not gonna have light because my light just died and I need to charge it. So I'm gonna start off with putting this back. Underneath here because that's where this goes, is underneath this. Then I'm gonna grab all my hair products, which I have this one. And so it just goes back, and then I have this. Then I have this. And then on the front, might help if I show you the right side, I have gel. Next is my skincare product. Which I have that link. Use this. This moisturizer, and I have the face wash to this that I used to. And then I use this face wash too sometimes. This, like, if I have an allergic reaction to something, I put this, like, all, like, where the allergic reaction is for dark circles. That is my skincare. This goes up here in this corner, along with my primer. That goes over here too, kind of along the wall like that. I need to refill these, which I'll do later off camera, not in this video at all. Then I have these jars. One says bobby pins, hair ties, and the other one says rubber bands. And they just go under there and kind of like stack on top of each other. And then my deodorant. And then these pieces of tape are for my hairbrush, which it really needs cleaned pretty bad. So we're just gonna ignore that. And it just sticks. And then all my bandanas, they're gonna go on this too because I wear them in my hair, so we're gonna stack all those right there. I don't wear them often, but when I do, I like to have easy access. Now this is a bag that's got like Nerf guns and projects in the work. I'm actually going to use this bag right here to hold my bullets, but I'm not going to do that today. And this has just got random stuff that needs a home. So actually these are Sharpies and dry erase markers. You'll see where I put them later. Now this is going to go over in an area that's going to be tackled later on. Eyeshadow palettes, honestly, and I'd be happy if they will fit right in here somehow. I need to get like another one, but for now, they're gonna sit like this. And next, I'm gonna take white vinegar and I'm just gonna spray my mirror. This is over here to get my makeup blend, is what this bottle of water, which you'll see a little bit later. Let's see. For my makeup sponges. So this is kind of like streaking, so I'm going to use this bandana I really don't wear ever to help kind of get rid of the streakiness. So let's do it. I need trash. I need something for like jewelry, because jewelry will definitely be over here, so I'm gonna leave that here. This chalk stays here, this stays over here because it's for my chalkboard. And I'm gonna take the bobby pin I just found and like pin my hair kind of out of my face, the hair that keeps wanting to go into my face. That way it's out of the way. So next area will be over here, and we're gonna get to that. We're gonna start after I stop having issues with the tripod down here in this area. So I got a purse.
I got my mannequin head, which it's not gonna go on this. Let's put something on this box, which is just a box of random stuff. So my mannequin head. This purse I'm gonna put in there. I got this hat that I made. It's gonna stay out because it's winter time. So I'm gonna throw it up on my bed. I'm gonna go through this basket really quick. I've got that actually is gonna probably be the bag I use for the trash. Trash. Definitely not trash. I found my scissors. That's trash. 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 AirPods case. Trash. Trash. Not trash, it's tape. I have a use for this. Hopefully it will work how I'm wanting it for what I'm wanting it for. I'm honestly thinking it will. So I set that up on my TV stand. This box is gonna get closed. I got a dirty clothes pile that I'm not gonna like worry about like showing because it's embarrassing. Like that, I need to throw over there. Trash. That goes in my closet. That's where I found clothes. Okay, I'm gonna fold. Need blankets. I'm gonna get this basket cleaned out, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so that's how that looks now. I shut that drawer. My towel's dirty. This towel's clean. I just need to fold it. So I shut that drawer and put all my blankets in here. And now I'm gonna do the trash in this area. Now open my closet. That goes out. That was fun because I work out clothes. I never like fold my workout clothes because I never did growing up. So it's not something I do. Not something I think about doing. So this I doubt will fit in my closet. So I'm gonna take it out and go put it in the storage room. Alright. My name on it. And I'll go do that really quick. Okay. So I'm gonna shut this. I've got hair ties and some bobby pins over here. I don't belong over here, so I'm gonna just set them over here. And then I'm gonna put this where the other one was. Then I'm gonna put these. My closet will be clean during my video because I just don't feel up to doing my closet. I'm gonna now arrange these and actually can't really see them. I don't want to hit the fan. You're gonna arrange these. This one's like broken, so I want it more towards the middle. I'm gonna put this one right here. Not this one here. Put it facing this way. Not this here. put this one, which is like my absolute favorite one, one of my favorites. Right, like right here. Put that one there, that there, and then I want this one behind this. Then I want this at an angle like this. I want that one here. This one here. Now these are going up on the shelf. This is going to be on a stand eventually. So for now, I'm just going to set it here in the center. And that's what that looks like. Now it is time to clean off my bed. But I'm going to go through everything. So I'm going to sit and go through this box. And go through what's trash and what isn't. So we got my brace. And we got instructions. A hair tie. Puzzle. This is wide. But yeah, that's got that too. I got these chapstick, random lock. I don't know why I have it. It's too sticky. It's trash. Notebook. Instructions. Trash. More trash. Hair tie can just be thrown over there. My ankle brace is gonna go in here. I love it. I'm gonna pull out my headphones because I'm gonna be doing those for editing YouTube. Next step is to clean this all the way off and pile a pile of stuff. This is another wand that actually has it in there. This thing, which I have another somewhere. This box. What is it? Way, because if I like hang this here, it's gonna look so. So this is gonna go on top. I'm gonna put this piece after I clean it out back in this. This is an insert to a purse, but hey. These are crochet needles, they're going to go in the back part. I feel like eating a piece of candy. classic waste. I got the green apple flavor. Where are my scissors? Where are my scissors? Why can't I ever find them when I need them? Sour. But good. My scissors are gonna go on there. That holds my phone. The main remotes I use. My DVD player remote. Tylenol. A pen that's a little stylus. My two books. This I'm gonna go over here. These cards for now are gonna go in this purse along with some other stuff that I don't really ever use, and it's gonna go put up in my closet. Just because it's so one minute sitting on it, it's like rarely used. So for now, the rest of my filming equipment is going to go there. My watch. And we are now going to make my bed. So as soon as I get everything cleared off my bed, I will come right back. Okay, so my bed is completely cleared off. I am going to take this sheet after I fix the spitted sheet. This is not on all the way, or on properly. So I'm going to put that in. So it's there. We're going to take, I'm going to put this. I plan to get like some more festive holiday sheets this weekend, some decorations for my room, so I'm kind of make it Christmassy, and I'll do a video for you on that. Let me redecorate my room for Christmas. So next up is my comforter, which is light, which surprisingly is staying pretty light. I'm trying my best. Got one little speck of dirt. It's from a pair of shoes. Because my shoes used to set like pile up at the foot of my bed. So this in along the wall, like all the way along it. Flip it up here. I'm gonna take this pillow. I need to move my bed really quick. I'm gonna get right back. Thank you guys for watching my video. Please comment down below. Like and subscribe, and make sure you comment what videos you'd like to see me do next. I plan on soon filming a makeup video. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Hi, welcome to my channel. This is my first video, and today's video is going to be cleaning my room. Now, please don't judge. I've been struggling with depression a bit. So we are gonna get to cleaning.
it's going to take a while. So let's get right into this.